Just take a video. I'll tell you a name of my hand, pronounce your name. Okay, one letter, sir. Okay,
sir. Sorry.
Okay, I'm Sub-Inspector Amitabh Singh Arambam, Imphal West District Police, Manipur. And on my right, it's my Assistant Sub-Inspector Priyo Bartan from same unit.
Come up. This is a friend of... I mean, he's a Manipuri and he feels for Manipuris. The most important thing today, they have visited my house. They have shown their humility and I don't know how to reciprocate, but I'll tell you one thing. The most important episode today is not Gambhir Singh. It is the love that the Manipuris have for their own person. He was a vagrant, drunkard, whatever. But in their eyes, he was their father, he was their uncle, he was their grandfather. And it is their love, not my video. It is their love that made this miracle possible. It was God and nobody but God who bought him to all of you all. And I'm very, very grateful to the people of Manipur for their love, or people from Imphal for their love, and all these people that made this miracle possible. Without the Bandra police station, without Ashish Shelar Saab, without Poonam Mahajanji, and without Mumbai police, without Commissioner of Police, Mr. Datta Patsalgikar, this miracle would have not been possible. The Patsoi police station have done a lot of good work, and it is because of them and because of their amazing strength of trying to connect with a man who, I mean, nobody knew where he stays. And this is the beauty of India, and this is the meaning of Ghar Vapsi, not the Ghar Vapsi that other people talk about. And I am really proud today that in a way I am also a Manipuri. Thank you.
People of Manipur are so much indebted to you, sir. Thank you so much for everything, sir.
God bless you. You should have been in films, man.
Hooray!